Okay, there it goes there. All right. What's going on, Curtis? How you doing? I knew you would show up. God damn, come on. There you go. Love you too, cuz. What's up? What's happening? Whew. All right. If you ain't seen it, here it is. And there's two. Because she said she wasn't going to let me do it by myself. I told her she could just take a bite, so it's all up to her. She wants to do the whole chip or she wants to do the piece of it.
Kind of want to do the whole chip.
Just so you can actually get the whole challenge.
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel that.
You know, I wanted to back out of a dare either, so, you know.
Well, technically, this is because I was like have been streaming for almost a year now. It was I want to say back a little bit before August, but I just started streaming again, so I wanted to pick it back up and actually get it done this way. So
You
this will
decided
be
to torture yourself
yeah.
for your yearly challenge.
I made it a year.
Oh,
So, I'm gonna do
nice.
it this way. Oh shit.
What
What up,
happened?
y'all? It's Edna and Jeremy. What's good? What's
Hi,
good?
guys.
Yeah, she is not good right now. She isn't feeling it.
I got chocolate. We got ice cream. I have chocolate. That's about it. But
I know, cuz. It's about to get hot up in this bitch. I am not ready, really. Yeah. So once again, show you the box. This is the real deal. This isn't the fake stuff. And if you haven't seen the warning, yeah, it's backwards, so she'll read it to you.
let's see. One chip challenge, Carolina Reaper, Scorpion Pepper. Oh yeah. No, the warning was on the inside. Oh, that.
We'll just skip past
That's
that.
yeah, that's fine. Whatever. Hence the gloves.
Yeah, I'm not gonna be touching this because I've had a friend that actually did this, and they said, "Don't touch it without the gloves because what it will actually do, it will actually stay on your fingers, and if you go to wipe your eyes out
So
later,
the oils and the
the oils
pepper.
will fuck you up."
Yeah.
So, all right, I'm gonna go ahead and slice mine open here. Yeah, we're just a bit crazy. This was my idea. She's decided to jump on the band train.
I'm just along for the ride.
Right. Get this going.
Guys, look how big this chip is.
Yeah.
He's death in a chip.
That's the center of my
Now,
palm. That ain't small.
I destroyed the Pocky 221 or 2021 one chip challenge. This is what it's we're here for.
Exactly.
Okay. So, over here. Should I read the rules of the challenge?
Yes.
Okay. Eat the entire chip. See, I couldn't just eat a piece of the chip anyway. Then I wouldn't have got it. Wait as long as possible before drinking or eating anything. Post your reaction on social media. I think we've accomplished that part of it.
Yep.
Well, that's it. Not very many rules.
All right, and what to expect? Made with the Carolina Reaper power or pepper and Scorpion pepper, this straight from hell chip was created from the sheer pleasure of intense heat and pain. Round one, spicy punch. Round two, scorpion sting. Round three, vision disruptor. Round four, gut slash. And round five, roasted. Yeah, I am not ready for this.
Goodness.
All right. But I want to get past this challenge, so are you ready?
We're here. Can't back out now.
I am so ready. This is gonna hurt. Cheers it.
Oh my God, don't smell it. Just
Don't smell it.
don't smell. Why would you smell it?
I've gotta smell it.
You gonna fuck up.
I probably am.
Oh my God, it's so dark.
Is it the fuck? Oh, hell to the no.
Look at that chip, you guys. Oh my God. I couldn't eat that whole if I wanted to. I'm not getting that big. Look how big that chip is.
This is that burnt chip that nobody ever wants in the bag.
Always at the bottom. Don't smell it. What does it smell like? Does your mouth just water?
No.
Yes, wanna smell it. Like, you can see the oils on the chip.
You can. That shit is greasy. Dude,
Oh, okay.
like.
My mouth is kind of watering too. I don't know why.
How in the hell am I supposed to put this whole chip in my mouth?
That's what I was talking about. I'm about to break it in half. Look, do a sandwich and put it in your mouth.
You remember, I can't touch
Oh
this
yeah,
chip,
you
right?
can't. Okay, hold on. Hold on. Yeah. Oh my God.
Damn, that shit greasy as
That's
fuck.
what I was talking about. You can see the oils.
Oh, man.
Okay. Why is yours bigger than your
I
Your chip is bigger than mine.
Man, that I set myself up to fail.
Oh my gosh, you picked the wrong blocks.
Yeah,
Okay, you're gonna have to do it as like a little chip sandwich.
I
Hold on,
guess.
hold on, hold on. I wanna break this up a little bit more. Okay. Oh my God, I can feel it on my hands. So greasy through the gloves.
It's all right there on the tip of, or top of my, whatchamacallit. It's on there.
Oh yeah. Are you just gonna do it that
Yeah,
way?
I'm just gonna shove that shit back.
Are you ready?
Damn, look at you. I'm ready. Are y'all ready? Y'all ready to see this?
They're not ready for this.
All right, let's do this.
Hold on, let me get a drink of coffee.
Stalin.
Almost dropped it.
It ain't gonna make it taste no different.
It might. You never know. All right, let's go. One, two.
Someone call 911. All
Here we go.
right, let's do it.
It's so ghost. Don't estimate it yet. Don't underestimate it yet. This is like it's a creeper. Holy fuck.
Oh, would you swallow?
Don't breathe in.
I don't want to breathe anymore. Oh. Good job.
Tongue is on fire.
Ooh.
How did you time it?
Can
How
you
long
see
did
the
you have to
eyes?
go? 7:23.
Ooh. Can you see my eyes? Look. They're watering up and shit.
My tongue is on fire, man.
Just trying.
How is this not spicy shit, though.
Yes. Yes, I do. They were in line when they said that that shit kicks back on you. And it goes away and kicks back.
Yeah. Oh, God. And you tried to underestimate it.
Are you good?
No. Oh, shit is hot.
Tap when you got to. Whew. Look! My shit is starting to sweat. That's not good. Go get you. Tap out.
I'm not tapping out. What's wrong with you?
Okay, well, damn. Whew. Yeah?
Yes, Edna. Fucking face is on fire. I start looking like an apple.
So how long is this supposed to last? Holy shit.
Look at this. My face is red as shit.
I wasn't ready. Woo. One sec.
Wait as long as possible before you drink or eat anything. Oh, look, you're right here. 5 minutes powerless, 10 minutes powerful. 30 minutes. Who the hell? No. 30 minutes supercharged. 1 hour invincible. We ain't gonna make it an hour. I ain't gonna make it an hour. I don't know about you.
Oh, man. So we're supposed to be sitting here for just an hour.
There's no way.
Burning?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo. Time is it.
Oh, man. Look at this shit. That is sweat. Oh, my God. Is the AC on?
The AC. I guess I turned it on before we did this.
Whew.
God.
Motherfucker, let's open this damn window.
I don't think that's gonna help at this point. I should not have worn sweatpants.
Okay. Yep, the window said fuck you.
Oh my God. So who wants to do this challenge next?
I think we're going for about 4 minutes now.
Yeah. My eyes are starting to water. Fuck you, box.
It's all in the back of my tongue right now.
Actually, you know, it's not as bad now. Look, don't get me wrong. My face is still on fire, but it doesn't hurt to breathe.
Yeah. Oh. Because yeah, they were always like, don't just chip it or chew it and just swallow it as fast as you can. Chew on it, chew on it, chew on it. So I tried to do it.
Your chip was too big. There's Ooh. No way to just fucking swallow it.
No.
Unless you got like a fucking huge predator mouth. There ain't no way.
I already know. I already know.
Oh my God, that's going to be bad.
Ooh.
Oh, God.
Will I do this again? Uh-oh. Probably
they
not.
They have different challenges you can do.
Yeah, really?
Super hot, fiery chili lemon, hot jalapeno tropical. Zesty salsa verde, kinda hot. Why would they have these? Oh, haunted ghost pepper. See, this one might not be as bad as the one we just did. Mm-hmm. Okay, I was lying. It still hurts to breathe.
Yep.
Oh.
Nose is starting to run. Yep.
Just gotta breathe it out.
What you talking about?
Just breathe it out.
Damn. Oh, shit.
It's hot as hell in here.
Yes, it is.
Ugh.
I am dying right here, cuz. Oh.
You gonna try and do this one? You gonna hit that challenge or you already hit it?
Oh, yeah. Y'all gonna
do it? Y'all gonna do it?
Y'all gonna record it? Please record it. I wanna see it because Edna don't do hot stuff.
No. Nope. You don't even do hot stuff.
I just did that one chip challenge.
I know you're right. Uh-huh. I can't give you that to you no more. yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, Jeremy's gonna do it. Aw, oh, come on, Edna. It's not that bad.
Ooh. Yeah. The beginning is probably the worst part.
Yeah.
Once you get past that initial hellfire in your mouth.
Just coats everything in your mouth. Everything. Sets it on fire.
Don't let it spread across the rest of your mouth.
Uh-uh. Don't breathe while you're doing it either, because that's going to make it worse.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Okay, how long has it been? 30 minutes. How long do you want to go? What's our limit? What you want to try?
What you mean?
Like, because they said, what is it?
Because I think we started at 12 minutes into the video, so about 8 minutes about now.
So we're not even that powerful yet.
Yeah.
I ain't going an hour. There ain't no fuck way.
I can make the hour, but I don't feel like it.
No. Go for an hour. Oh my God.
Just like sitting there for an hour for nothing. Go for an hour. Bruh. Jeremy, what you talking about?
It's hot.
Whew. I may do the 45 minutes. That's about it. Because as you can see, the eyes ain't watering no more.
I mean, after you sit for a minute, it's not that bad.
Yeah. My face is on fire, though.
Yeah, my face is hot. Very hot.
Fuck. So how is everybody doing right now?
I shouldn't have put this coffee here.
Mm-mm.
It's so tempting.
It's tempting you?
Yes. All of it.
Well, if y'all missed it, we have already started on this. Started about 8 minutes ago. We're just waiting through the after hell, or the after burn.
After hell.
Whew. Trying to see how long we can actually go without actually... reaching for our drinks. Yeah.
We eat this for fun. It's crazy.
Hey, this was for fun.
True.
We did it once.
Only time. Maybe the ghost pepper one, because it's not going to be as hot.
This was the ghost pepper one.
No. This is Carolina Reaper and Scorpion Pepper. These are extremely hot.
So there's another one?
Yeah, they have the ghost pepper one. That's what I was telling you about.
I thought this was the ghost pepper.
No, this Carolina Reaper and Scorpion. So you're getting double heats off of this. But this is the one I was talking about. Haunted ghost pepper. Freaking hot, made with real ghost peppers. It hurts so good.
I think it's challenging me.
I think this is just the more popular one.
Yeah.
People do.
Oh, good gosh.
I'll do this one with you, though.
And, he said, oh, good job, guys. Love you. But I'll pass. I'm a weenie. Nah, you're smart.
Yeah, you're the smart sister out of us.
The back of my mouth is on fire right now.
It's more of the sides for me, like the side of my tongue. Over here?
Where you chewed at?
Oh, that could be it. Yeah, I didn't think about that.
Whew, fudge.
It's not as bad as I thought it would be. It's actually pretty chill now.
It's actually pretty good.
This tastes like your salsa.
The slight burn?
Yeah. And then it goes away eventually?
Eventually.
That's about it.
I haven't seen the eventually yet.
I feel pretty good right now.
Mm-mm.
My face is still hot, but that's about it.
Back of my tongue is still on fire right now. It's like every time I try and swallow, it's just like, burn!
You know what's crazy?
What's that?
And you're the spicy guy.
Whatever.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever.
I knew I was
going to
throw
that one in there. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm trying not to do anything coughing. Put this anywhere where it doesn't need to be. I ain't gonna do nothing.
It'll take the runniness out of your nose.
All right. Appreciate it.
Whoa. It's fun. Fun times. I know, right? We survived.
We have survived the challenge. Yeah, is it? Definitely tried it. Oh, no.
No, not that one. Don't touch it. I don't know which one the chip was on. It was that one.
Mm-hmm.
Don't rub your eyes. Hand sanitizer right there. Yep.
As if that even works.
You might. You better to be safe than sorry.
All right. The destroyed thing go. Oh, it's right there.
Oh,
yeah, that thing right there.
Gonna hold it up. We destroyed it.
Yeah, it's been done. I destroyed that.
Can't wait for the next one.
Yeah. We have to try the haunted chap, the haunted ghost peppers. Pepper. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I don't think that one's gonna be as bad.
I hope not.
Well.
I do. That chip was stale as fuck.
It wasn't it? Like, it wasn't very crunchy. It made it harder to eat it.
Oh, bro, my mouth is already on fire.
Yep.
We've already done did it. Right now we're waiting.
Pretty chill now, honestly.
15 minutes right now.
But how long have we been on?
Bro, this is too much.
Oh, we've been on 15 minutes now.
Yeah.
So we're past powerful. That's gotta say something.
Got past the powerful.
Supercharged.
I don't know if y'all see the chart that we're going on. Everything is backwards on the screen. I wish it wasn't.
Oh, you can see it on that one, though.
Oof. Oh,
wait. This will be the next one. This one. Right here. No. This one. I don't know if y'all can see that, but...
Mm-mm.
Ghost pepper.
What's going on, Gus? How you doing, bro? Long time. Have you jumped in here and did the ghost pepper challenge? I just got off work, man. Missed the fun part. Hey, you can always replay it after it's done. You still at the call center? Or are you out of there?
It's hot as heck in here.
Oh no, I can feel the AC again.
No, I cannot.
Before I couldn't. My little squishy.
Does it smell like the other ones?
No, it's not a squishy delish.
It's still cute though.
I don't even think they do those anymore. I went up there the other day to look for those and they were gone.
It feels so weird. There you go.
I think we're going to do the 30 minutes and then stop it on that, because I think we both know that we can handle the hour if we wanted to.
Yeah. It's pretty much passed by now.
It's gone.
Yeah.
I've pretty much gotten past that. Mm-hmm. The worst is, like everybody says now, is the burn, going to the gut.
The baño. Yeah.
Yeah.
That's going to be the bad part.
Oh, goodness. They say that it's normally in the stomach. You feel it in the stomach, but yeah, I don't feel that. That's what's up, bro. That's what's up. I'll hit you up in a bit, little bear. A little later. Love you. We'll see you here soon. Call you. Just because we said we stopped don't mean we're going to just go ahead and give it up.
What?
Mm-hmm.
You can let your face burn off all night.
My mouth ain't burning no more. Mm-hmm. It's just in my tongue. But aside from that, you know,
exactly.
No, it's all gone.
I want to taste stuff later on, okay?
What are you trying to taste? A cupcake?
Maybe. Maybe some
I want
cookies.
A damn cupcake too.
Some ice cream? I have ice cream over here. Don't really need it. It was just backup, to be honest, just in case.
Yeah. Gotta head out, gotta drive, love you. Peace out, bro. Love you too, bro. I'll talk to you soon. Hit that sanitizers. Got that pink eye, that conjunctivitis. What you claim it is? That fucking conjunctivitis.
Alright, it's been 30 minutes.
It ain't been no 30 minutes, it's been 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah, it has.
You tried.
No, for my time, it looked like it had been 30 minutes because it's 43 now.
Oh, okay,
we
gotcha.
We started at 12, but we didn't start at 12, 7, 12. Started at 12 on there.
Oh, okay.
So I confused myself.
Well, don't confuse yourself. That ain't good.
You know how impossible that is.
Impossible is impossible.
Oh, no, girl.
Oh, no, they didn't.
No, you didn't. That's so mean. That's why I don't do stuff on here.
Oh, that was right off the bat. Yep, that's where it was bad. Oh my God.
Alright, I love him.
What's good, Dee Dee? How you doing, girl?
Oh, goodness.
Oof. Missed the challenge. Definitely gotta catch that replay, because it was definitely fun.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun, actually. I'm really glad we did that.
It hit real hard, and then it calmed down. Right now, they said the challenge is to last for like an hour and see if you can last that long without going for milk or whatnot.
Honestly, what will we talk about for an hour?
Yeah, no, that's my main thing. I don't want to sit here and just...
I want to throw some weird ideas out there and get us talking about something. Other than that, I don't know. There's no point in being up here for an hour.
Yeah. Plus, it's not really hurting that much anymore. It's just more of a just...
Sometimes when you breathe,
a reminiscence of
catches your breath a little bit, but that's about it.
I had my eyes burning. My shit was watering up.
I think my eyes watered a little bit.
Oh no, my shit was watering up and sweating.
You were sweating too. I wasn't sweating.
That shit started
glistening right
girl,
now.
Girl, I was glowing. Body. Hell no, nah. My shit was just. Well, it's about that beer 30 time. Twelve, so about 4 minutes, 6 minutes left.
6 minutes. Don't try to downplay it.
I'm putting the time in my head so I know what time we've done. Mm-hmm. What are you trying to talk about? You tripping.
There you are.
Too trippy. Over here throwing cotton swabs over the people and stuff.
Oh, your nose is running.
Mm-hmm. That happens with spices.
Well, you got a cotton swab. Or a cotton cloth. Whatever that's called. I don't know.
Whatever the fuck it is.
Something.
This little thing here. Ooh, I wonder if I could use that in my little vape thingy.
So, like, clean it out or for the filter part? For like the filter part?
Oh no, for the little fit by
for with the
coils and stuff like that, yeah.
I don't know if you want to use that. That might burn up too fast.
Possible. Possible is possible. And once again, everybody, thank y'all for stopping in and watching this craziness. And if you did miss it, make sure that you go back through and check that out. Because it was definitely fun. We had fun. And hopefully y'all can actually get the enjoyment out of that.
If you do, post it. We want to watch them.
Definitely. Let us know if you got a if you're doing it yourself. Because I definitely want to watch somebody else as well.
Be another one. We're gonna do the ghost pepper one.
Yes.
I don't think that one's gonna be as hot as this one. So.
So what would be our reasoning on doing that one?
For fun.
Oh, for fun.
Yeah, why not?
Burn our asses for fun.
Sure.
I like it.
Let's do it.
I'm down. Got about 4 more minutes.
Yep.
Hey, Benny, thank you for that like, bro. Appreciate it. Hey, moms, thank you for that like. Appreciate it. Yeah, my window just told me no.
It's like, not today, son. Not today.
Welcome, Mom. You missed it.
Hi, Mom.
You're going to have to check this out after we get done with this, because right now it's not going to let you to rewind it or anything like that. But once we're done, you can actually review it and watch it again. And you can actually rewind it.
Yes.
Yeah, we had a good one. We both ran it. We both did it.
Whole chip. It was very oily.
Get that milk ready. What you talking about, bro?
We had no milk.
No milk. 30 minutes.
No milk. We had ice cream on standby.
Yeah, it was there, but we didn't need it.
Nah. It's not as bad as people make it to be. Honestly, maybe because our palates are a little bit different.
What you talking about? That was bad. That was really bad.
It was very, very spicy. But
that was really bad.
I think a lot of people are just very dramatic.
Going to the hospital? I don't understand that. No.
That's way too much.
But, yes, it was hell on... It was hell.
Yeah.
The hellfire was it.
Mom,
there you go, see.
It was very, very hot. Very hot.
Get that Pepto ready.
I don't want to think that far yet.
Antacids. Yeah, got those little chewables.
Ooh, do you? Because I'm going to need my stomach. Is already feeling weird.
Yeah, they're in the bath.
Yeah, it's like hurting, feeling
weird. Oh, yeah, I was already on that one. I already knew that was going to happen. I'm just not worried about. I'm just not. Yeah, you already know where my train of thought's going. The pain. Mm-hmm. All right, so we're down to a minute, and we'll be sitting at 30 minutes on no drinks, no nothing. We don't want to sit here for an hour, because then just sitting here, it'd be kind of weird.
Yeah, we're at supercharged.
Randomly.
We're gonna be supercharged.
Ah, supercharged.
We're not going to be invincible, but that's fine.
Oh, yeah, it was real hot. It was really hot. But thank y'all once y'all again. Appreciate y'all for stopping in and watching.
Yeah, I did it too, Mom.
Yeah, she
did. I couldn't let him do it by himself.
We'll probably be doing another one.
We're definitely doing another one.
It's going to be the Haunted Ghost Chip Challenge. It's the
Ghost Pepper.
Ghost Pepper Challenge.
Yeah.
The Ghost Pepper itself. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Just rolling over on tongue. Yeah, she made it. She did real good. She did a lot better than I thought she was going to. And then she was over there talking about, so you burning? Oh, I'm fine right now. And I'm like, come on. I was burning.
You underestimated me.
I don't even care. I was burning. My tongue was on fire.
No, my tongue was on fire.
All right, guys. So that's 30 minutes right there. We have done it. We have done it. It says, I have destroyed the Packy Challenge 2021 One Chip Challenge.
Oh, so we're at 30 minutes, right?
Boom.
Mm-hmm. Y'all see it.
All right, y'all. Love y'all. Peace. Thank y'all for stopping out. That took forever.
Oh, you gotta end that one too.
I don't know.